I met Craig at a church called Redeeming Grace. It's like he understood my I don't wanna be here face. I felt out of place and I smelled like beer, but he just shook my hand, said I'm glad you're here. He says we'll all be judged, but he was never judgmental. And even though my songs don't belong in no hymnal, he quote me my lyrics, slapped me on the back, said man you got a gift, how you write like that. Yeah I know, he sounds cool right, not your typical kid from Sunday school right. I still ain't figured out church yet, but Craig, I get, now he can't. Walk on water, or turn a Napa Valley red, but he just might be tight with a Methodist. Now he's not the light of the world, but I wish that mine was bright as his. Yeah, he just might be tight with a Methodist. Perks fade fast. Dealership said we're gonna need to get that minivan back. So we were down in one car, and broke as I felt. And my wife has six kids and only five seatbelts. I needed help, but couldn't admit I was struggling. I said, Craig, it's all good, but he knew it all wasn't. Hey man, I'm praying for you would've been sufficient. But nah, he took roadside assistance to a whole nother level. The sacrificial heights. Showed up at the ballpark after my son's game one night in two cars with his wife Laura watching from the other. I said, what in the world are y'all doing here, brother? He just laughed beside that old Chrysler Town and Country van with the keys and the title and a pen in his hand. Said, man, all you gotta do is sign and it's yours. I said, no, no way, but he wouldn't take no for an answer. He said, please, dude, somebody did this for me once, just let me do this for you. We argued about it for a little while, then I teared up and Craig smiled. Yeah, I know, he sounds cool, right? Not your typical kid from Sunday school, right? He can't walk on water or turn a Napa Valley red, but he just might be tight with a Methodist. Now he's not the light of the world, but I wish that mine was bright as his. Yeah, he just might be tight with a Methodist. Too ashamed to be adequately grateful at the moment, but I signed the dotted line and I drove the kids home. And when a cop pulled up beside us at the light, they didn't have to duck, 'cause thanks to Craig, they were all buckled up.